Seven soldiers were hurt during a field training exercise in far west Texas yesterday. The Army says 11 soldiers were hurt after ingesting an unknown substance at the Fort Bliss post in El Paso County. Two were in critical condition, and all 11 soldiers were under medical supervision.